why you're getting married to that one person, you know? Like, you know them eventually, later on in life. Within a moment, you never know anyone. You know it in your heart.
I think he's the best for her. He's very calm. She's very naughty. I think they'll make a very good couple. I think they'll be the couple whom I look up to. So they'll be my ideal Romeo and Juliet.
I found him like quite a very interesting sort of a person, you know, that silent, quiet type, mysterious sort of a way. He does everything to keep me happy. I like that very much. He works so hard just to keep me happy. He's very sweet, and I really, really do hope we stay happy and together forever.
You pray whatever you want, God will really fulfill it, honey. That's, I feel it's 100% true. It's 100% true.
love you a lot, and I really, really hope that we are happy together forever. I love you. Cut. And cut.